Dear Mason, by the time you read this, I will have left Santa Barbara. I don't know what else I could have done to convince you I cannot be part of your life. I know you're angry with me. I know you can get back at me by telling Brandon I'm his mother. Maybe I'm already too late, but I beg you again, please do not do this. Dear Brandon is so very young, so very special. He doesn't deserve to suffer for what we have done. I love him with all my heart, and I think you've grown to love him too. Please, Mason, if you have any feeling left for me, you'll not tear up that boy's life. Also, I want to ask you one more thing, and that is to try to find a way to love your father. I know this may sound like a strange request after all you've gone through with Cece, but speaking as a woman who's leaving her family behind and who's had to give up her child, family ties, a family's love are more precious than anything in this world. Be well, Mason. With love, Santana.